It says here, the average unmarried female, basically insecure, due to some long frustration, may react with psychosomatic symptoms difficult to endure, affecting the upper respiratory tract. In other words, just from waiting around for that plain little band of gold, a person can develop a cold. You can spray it wherever you figure the streptococci lick. You can give her a shot for whatever she's got, but it just won't work. If she's tired of getting a fish eye from the hotel clerk, a person can develop a cold. Oh, it says here, the female remaining single, just in the legal sense, you know, shows an erotic tendency. See note, chronic organic syndromes, toxic or hypertense, involving the eye, the ear, the nose, and throat. In other words, just from worrying whether the wedding is on or off, a person can develop a cough. You can feed her all day with the vitamin A and the bromo fizz, but the medicine never gets anywhere near where the trouble is. If she's getting a kind of a name for herself and the name ain't his, a person can develop a cough. Yeah! And furthermore, just from stalling and stalling and stalling the wedding trip, a person can develop a grip. When they get on the train for Niagara and she can hear church bells chime, the compartment is air-conditioned and the mood sublime. Then they get off at Saratoga for the 14th time. A person can develop a grip, yeah. La grip, that's it. La post nasal drip, with the wheezes and the sneezes and the sinus, that's really a pip. Oh God. From a lack of community.